I thought it was pretty cool to tear something apart I never did before and check out what the inside looks like, but hey, that's just me. So I'm thinking fuel got into the cylinder and hydro-locked it.
425 into a 500. There you have it, folks.
Let me show you what this bad boy can do.